evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Sky Dome in Toronto, Canada. The following event will be a two-man versus match. Now entering the arena from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 234 pounds, Randy Macho Man Savage. California, weighing 275 pounds, the man, the myth, the legend, the immortal icon of professional wrestling, Hulk Hogan!
Brought to you by Acclaim Entertainment and the best wrestlers ever to step into the squared circle. I'm Tony Schiavone.
And I'm Bobby the Brain Heenan.
I'm Larry Zbysko.
We've got a capacity crowd tonight. This venue's been sold out for weeks.
Jam-packed and the hottest ticket around.
When was the last time you saw a match like this, living legend?
It doesn't get much better than this.
That's no right.
One.
Let's get to it.
What is Macho Man's world like, Ray?
I would say it's very colorful and very disturbed.
Tying up the leg.
One. Two.
You don't give someone of this caliber a second chance if you can help it.
No, you sure don't. Not if you're smart.
There's the shoulder breaker. Randy Savage has it turned around on him. The larger-than-life superstar, the Macho Man Randy Savage.
That can hurt you bad, Tony.
Hogan wasn't able to follow through with that one. He's whipped off the ropes. Nicely done. That was clever. Gorilla press slam. A hard Irish whip.
Clear the table, wash the dishes, get the vacuum up. Randy Savage is coming home to clean house.
Got him with the snapmare. 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 Whips him across the ring. Hard left hook. Savage unleashes a devastating strike. Hulkster. Devastating clothesline. Oh, my goodness. And he's back up and into it. Look at that running bulldog. Hard shot.
That was huge.
The Macho Man and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat put on a wrestling clinic during a famous match in 1987.
I was there. You know, many say that's one of the best matches in history.
How was he conscious after that one?
Devastating blow.
That's how you do it.
Hulkster, absolutely devastated. Hulk with the quick recovery. Macho Man with the shoulder bomb.
One, two.
You don't give someone of this caliber a second chance if you can help it.
No, you sure don't. Not if you're smart. That was a bell ringer.
Watch out for the elbow drop from the top, Brain. He's back up. Whips him across the ring. A hard Irish whip. There's the power slam. Randy Savage with the Polish hammer. Savage catches him with a huge knee. There's a flying forearm.
That ought to take care of business.
Whoa, caught him playing to the crowd.
But it sure was funny.
And he's up. Got him with the snapmare. The former world champion, Brain.
Randy Savage won his first world title in a tournament.
Macho Man with the suplex. Shoulder breaker.
What attitude.
Big shot.
Oh, man. Did you see that?
He's whipped off the ropes. Shoulder tackle. Brutal suplex. He goes by many nicknames, living legend, but it's the one and only Macho Man Randy Savage.
Ooh, yeah, he does.
But is he the craziest wrestler you've ever seen?
Crazy can also complement rage.
Right. There's a sharp left hook.
It's in his eye. I can see it. Savage is looking like he wants to fight. He'll find one.
Whips him across the ring. Side neck buster.
One, two.
The Macho Man pulls off the counter.
One, two.
Running, big knee to the face. Macho Madness blasted with the Polish hammer. Oh, huge knee. Hard left hook. There's a sharp left hook. That rocked him.
That's gotta hurt.
Hard shot.
Look at that.
Tap the mat and it's over.
The Macho Man captured not just one, but two world championships in two different promotions.
Randy Savage is one of the biggest stars in wrestling history. Believe me.
Shoulder tackle. From the rod, clothesline.
Not this time.
Here he comes. Hits the Polish hammer. He's whipped off the ropes. Hard left hook.
Tell me some of the words you would use to describe the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Well, out of all the millions of syllables there are two that stand out with Macho Man.
Ooh
and yeah.
Back to his feet. Oh, no. Someone's going to get hurt.
Fair is fair and foul is foul. I prefer foul.
Hogan with the devastating heart punch.
Do you quit?
No referee, and there's mayhem in this ring right now. He's heading up top. Where did that come from?
I saw Hogan face DDP, Sting, the Ultimate Warrior, and so many more.
There's a sharp left hook. That rocked him.
Nailed him with it.
Macho Man! He's on fire. They've been partners, they've been enemies. I'm talking about Randy Savage and Hulk Hogan.
Two enormous stars. Is this arena big enough for this match? I sure hope so. I don't want to miss it.
But there's time for that after you won the match.
Into the corner and up the turnbuckle.
Ed Hogan, what a show-off. What a show-off.
He better stay focused in there.
Quick jab connects.
That'll wake you up.
And he's back up. Shoulder tackle. A hard Irish whip. He's whipped off the ropes. Hard left hook. The one, the only, Hulk Hogan.
Listen to this crowd.
Big shot.
Hello.
Whips him across the ring. Hard clothesline takes him down. Chest breaker.
One. Two.
He somehow kicked out.
I don't think he knows the word quit. He's spent.
You have to stop the momentum of Hulk Hogan, or this match is over.
A hard Irish whip. What a grueling match for both combatants.
This could end at any time.
Savage is tough. And has a wicked mean streak.
You remember, Tony, when he dropped the ring bell across his throat? And Ricky Steamboat?
Yeah,
I turned that boat.
I don't think it was funny, though.
You're eliminated.
No, it isn't. He just dropped it right between his eyes.
That'll be it. This one's over.
Well done. That's great wrestling.